For over 100 years, we've developed strong and lasting relationships with our clients. In all we do, their needs and goals have always been our number one priority.
My name is Steve Lazarian.
My name is Beth Gomez.
My name is Paul LeBeau. I'm the principal and founder of LeBeau Realty & Associates. We're a San Diego-based office and industrial development company.
Vice President of Business Services, and the company I work for is Mount San Jacinto Community College District.
I'm president of CityWorks Management. We provide construction management and owner's representative services for nonprofits.
From the inception of working with CW Driver, there was a chemistry between the district and our architect, so I knew right away at our first meeting we were going to get off to a good start.
What's impressed me about CW Driver is I think our philosophies from a business perspective are very similar. It's very collaborative, very much a team approach.
I believe that a project rises and falls on the quality of the general contractor. And what I look for first and foremost is honesty and integrity. Driver brings all that to the table, which I don't find with other construction companies.
I can share several unique experiences we had with Driver through the process. This project was extremely complicated from us in a downtown environment. Structurally, it's built over a parking structure. We had to do demolition. This project was done while still occupied, even with COVID. So dealing with tenants, so they had to understand, you know, people are still coming into the garage. Tenants were coming up and down on an active construction site. I think just their dedication to delivering the job, you know, on time, on budget.
We were in the middle of renovating this huge building to become a campus when the COVID pandemic hit. So that was very unique to us, and what do we do now? And just the response from CW Driver was incredible. They were on the phone with us, always upfront, honest. We were reactionary, we were on the same page, and it was a unique experience, and I keep coming back to that relationship that we just had from the start.
I always viewed Driver as being this very large construction company. Our project wasn't huge. It was a 88-bed memory care facility in Santa Ana. They stepped up and just embraced this project as if it was a very large project. And to me, that said a lot about the culture of Driver, about the people at Driver, and about their expectations and our expectations, which we met all the way through the project.
These projects are so complicated in every aspect. You really need someone on the contracting side to be able to kind of cover all the bases to keep the project moving, to keep it, you know, on time and on budget.
I've always felt like they knew what they were doing. They had a lot of experience. They could open my eyes and broaden my horizons to what we could do instead of just my knowledge of what could be done.
Everything that was in contingency, we would go over every week. If I questioned something, they were ready to respond. They hardly ever said to me, no, that's not gonna work, or no, we can't do that. It was always, we're gonna make this happen. Sure, we can do it.
As we sit here today, we're in our second week of classes at this campus. The vision is educating students, doing what we can for them. That's our mission. And they helped us realize that because we opened 2 weeks ago. And just seeing students walk in this building, use the labs that we have here, use the classrooms that we have here, have the faculty here, just to be able to utilize this for the community and to help students reach their educational goals. Partnering with CW Driver was the best thing we could have done. I absolutely would work with CW Driver again, and I have recommended them to others.
I would absolutely retain CW Driver for future projects.
I would absolutely work with CW Driver again. To tell a colleague or a competitor, you know, you should hire these guys, I think they'd be pretty happy for my recommendation.
Through the years, these partnerships have been the foundation for our business. Our purpose is to serve our clients and communities the very best we know how. We are One Driver.